So, without further ado, we have a sacrificial poet. Why do we have a sacrificial poet? Because the slam gods are hungry. They are hungry for poetry. We need to make an offering to appease them, to let them know that we come in peace, for the most part. So, and it's also for the judges, Patrick, Jacqueline, and Audrey, to calibrate, to get a feel for what they are going to be hearing tonight. You know, if your eardrums do not explode first, because it's going to be that fucking good. So, to calibrate and appease the slam gods, please welcome Josh Gaines, who will be reading a poem from Cigarette Sonatas, his own work.
Bittersweet sex. So you ask me, all dolled up and fuckable with a voice like Ava Gardner, like I'm some authority on the matter, what is it that men want in bed? I think you've been looking at the cover of Cosmo, which I'm sure would tell you much better than I could, because apparently men don't even know what men want, but magazines do, so I tell you, I only know what I want. I want a girl like Sugar and Mace. I want to sit in the audience looking you over like I don't know you. I want you stealing glances like I'm made of chocolate, messing up lyrics when you do. I want you to bite your lip and take me home and hide me from your mom. I want to be held long, like divorced parents' goodbyes. I want to be kissed soft like I'm made of meringue ready to crumble. But I want to be fucked like property on classroom, home desks, and picnic tables and midnight bar alleys where the only things beautiful and visible are your teeth. Reflecting street corner lights when you breathe in, trying to stay quiet. I want to be remembered, like the smell of sugar cookies baking at Christmas, like the taste of snow cones, like the sea sounds of shells. I want you to know I can be what you want me to be. Even after 10 hours of driving, after 8 hours of work, after you collapse next to me at 4 a.m., I can still make you come. Does the magazine tell you that? When men went in bed doesn't come from some magazine telling you how to moan, or how to shiver, or how to turn the AC to 62 and put the heavy blankets in the closet so I'll move closer. We're not worth all the articles people write to figure us out. All we want in bed is you.
Josh has been applying to MFA programs.
Yeah.
And he recently got into the Art Institute in Chicago. Nice. And is waiting to hear back from San Francisco State. And we will be sad to have to see him go whenever he does. But in the meantime, thanks for sharing your words. Judges, are you ready? On count of three, show me the score that you have given Josh. From low to high, we have an 8.8.
Oh, come on.
We have a 9. And we have a 9.5.
Yeah!